Okay, inside the parentheses first, you'll have 7 minus 4, which is 3. But that 3 is going to be cubed. So 3 times 3 times 3 gives me what answer? 27, yeah. So we'll have 4 times 27. And 4 times 27 gives us an answer of 108.